teplého langu, jak splávy, mene svády polia, jak tebe svády, jak z Taiwan, ja Taiwanec. Sem privit, today is the 20th day of my challenge, 90 days to learn Ukrainian. I will learn every day a little Ukrainian, and after 90 days we will see what I can get.So this is what I did. First, I learned how to read and write this Ukrainian alphabet, like A, B, V, G, G, D, A, Y. After I can understand all the alphabet, I can almost start to read all this Ukrainian, because compared to the other language, Ukrainian, these rules of pronunciation,is more easy. In English, O can pronounce like A or O. In Ukrainian, if you see an O, it's always an O. If you see an E, it's always an E. So much easier, I think. I have some vocabulary list like Ni, Dak, Plivi, Ya, Z, Ukraina, Taiwan, and some city names like Kyiv, Odessa, Lviv, Kharkiv,Mykolaiv, Dnipro, and some words for drink like Nastolovia, Budmo, Davai, and also how to call each other like Di, Vin, Vona, Vono, My, Nas, Vin, Voni, Te, Sche, Sho, Hto, Jak, and some greeting. Jak splavi, some adjectives likeDoble, halni, cikavi, pohani, velingi, malengi, harniachi, holoni, and a way to introduce my name. Mene svadi, polia, jak tebe svadi, budlaska, please. Some family members, family, simya, batko, mati, didus, babusya, brat, sestra, and some drinks, vino, pivo,Polinka, Sik, Kambot, Usval, Kavas, Vota. Also, the other way is try to sing with the song so I can learn how the pronunciation and also the grammar. So I choose this song called Lego, and the chorus is Ya, Di, Vi, Vona, which is I, you, he, she. I don't know if you can see, I write the lyrics here.I will try to follow the lyrics and how he sing. U finale mi son ponderato, sabbi ya strapitak jak treba, te lego, do lubi, do dobi sam se sebe, utsemo lego, di ja ti vivona.Also, my friend suggests me that I should learn this national anthem of Ukraine. Chernemela Ukraine. Not ready yet, maybe in my next update. So if you follow our Facebook page, you will see more interesting thing there. And also I write down in Chinese how to pronounce this Ukrainian word.I don't know, maybe help you easier to remember. 如果你只会说中文的话，你可以看我们的 Facebook， 也许这些会稍微帮助你可以学习怎么样发音。当然有教你怎么样发音他们的 alphabet 字母。That's what I got for the first 20 days of my Ukrainian challenge, and we will keep you updated, and hope you can join me together. Let's learn Ukrainian. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.